Here at the University of New Mexico Hospital, we're proud to be home to the best and brightest healthcare providers in the state. UNMH has many missions. We're home to New Mexico's only Level 1 Trauma Center, the primary teaching hospital for our School of Medicine, and the only academic medical center in the state. We care for patients with the most complex health needs, regardless of their ability to pay. Our teams are on the cutting edge of medical research, technology, and clinical trials. UNM Hospital has three buildings that make up the Central Hospital Complex. The main hospital is 589,000 square feet and was constructed in 1954, with major additions and renovations in 1968, 1974, and 1983. The first level of the main hospital includes hospital administration, admitting, care management, urgent care, diagnostic imaging, and rehabilitation services. The second level contains surgery, endoscopy and GI clinic, vascular lab and heart station, tricor laboratory, and a central distribution unit. Level 3 includes cardiac cath labs, children's heart hospital, inpatient family medicine, oncology, and inpatient orthopedic unit. Level 4 starts the inpatient unit levels of the main hospital and includes general inpatient surgery unit, burn and trauma inpatient unit, surgical services inpatient unit, an inpatient pharmacy, and a pulmonary lab. Level 5 contains a general medicine and dialysis inpatient unit, adult oncology unit, neuroscience inpatient unit and laboratory, occupational health and audiology unit. Level 6 and 7 includes our general surgery transplant inpatient unit and cardiac inpatient unit. The Barbara and Bill Richardson Pavilion, which is the newest building in our complex, is just about 500,000 square feet and was completed in 2007. It is New Mexico's only dedicated children's hospital and houses our emergency department, including 12 pediatric emergency treatment spaces. Level 1 includes our adult and pediatric emergency rooms. Level 2 is our ICU complex that contains neurological ICU, medical intensive care, burn intensive care, cardiothoracic, and trauma ICU. Level 3 includes the immediate care nursery, newborn clinic, and mother-baby unit. Level 4 is our women's area and includes care units such as women's special care, OB triage, labor and delivery, and newborn intensive care. Level 5 begins our children's hospital with the Carrie Tingley inpatient unit, pediatric surgery, and pediatric ICU. Level 6 continues our children's hospital units, including general pediatrics, child life, pediatric infusion, and our pediatric special care. The final building in our complex is our ambulatory care center, and it serves as our medical office building or clinical space. It is 253,000 square feet and was constructed in 1989. We have over 900,000 patient visits a year and over 20,000 surgical cases yearly. In addition to the BBRP and main hospital, the complex also includes a central utility plant, outpatient surgery and imaging center. We're especially happy to outline the work being done in our specialty programs, our children's and maternal care hospitals, neuroscience center, and orthopedic services and trauma center. We're home to the only dedicated children's hospital in New Mexico, treating over 60,000 children a year with 13 unique specialties found nowhere else in the state. And of course, we're home to the largest child life program in the area. Our maternity hospital provides care for even the most complex pregnancies. With over 2,500 babies born a year, our hospital has international board-certified lactation consultants on staff, offers personalized birth experience, gentle C-sections, and world-class postpartum care, in addition to being the first hospital in Albuquerque to be designated as baby-friendly. Our award-winning Clinical Neuroscience Center that provides high-quality brain and spine care serves over 9,000 patients a year. We're home to the first comprehensive stroke center in New Mexico. For over 40 years, the UNM Health Orthopedics team has specialized in treating bone and joint disorders. We work with a full-service rehabilitation team to help people manage both their pain and their mobility. And when needed, our board-certified surgeons provide minimally invasive surgery, including joint replacement using assisted navigation surgery. Finally, we want to mention again that UNMH is home to the state's only Level 1 Trauma Center and highest verification as awarded by the American College of Surgeons. Advanced technology helps us quickly diagnose, stabilize, and treat 7,000 critically ill or injured patients each year. The UNM Trauma Center has dedicated operating rooms and a specially designed intensive care unit for complex cases. The comprehensive trauma team includes medical specialties in areas such as emergency medicine, trauma surgery, anesthesia, orthopedics, neurosurgery, radiology, social work, nursing, pharmacy, and respiratory therapy.